and she's worked incredibly hard to try and get the EDL banned, which we all tried very hard to get the EDL banned, and we're very pleased to have her with us on our platform today. Thank you.
Thank you, Sophie. Thank you to... I've only got three things I want to say today. The first thing I want to say is thank you. Thank you for coming here today to show your solidarity and support for the kind of life we want to lead in Walthamstow. If it's your first time visiting to join with us, we are welcome, because that's what Walthamstow means in its original format. It means welcome, and we welcome everyone here to Walthamstow, except the EDL. So one group of people we do not welcome, because what they represent is not what we stand for. And if this is your first time in visiting Walthamstow, because my question is, why do you leave it so long? But today is also the start of our art trail. And our art trail represents everything that this gathering today is also about, because it's every faith and every community and every nationality that lives in Walthamstow coming together to celebrate our strong tradition of solidarity and art, because our forefather was William Morris. So as you're spending your time in Walthamstow today, I hope you will see the best of our local community and not just these evil people who want to say that we can't live together. And that is the final thing I want to say to you, because what these people want to say, what they want, is pictures of people in Walthamstow fighting. They want to say division. They want to say that different communities cannot live together. Please help us prove them wrong. Please don't give these people what they want, which is tension and division in our local community. Please stand together with your neighbours as we're standing today. Please enjoy. You heard the singing this morning. The singers are with our bell ringers. They're calling out for peace. Please listen to the message from our mosque council. Stay peaceful, stay calm. Let's defeat these people by showing them that they're wrong, that you can live together in harmony in communities like Walthamstow. That when we're all on that final carriage on the tube line, you all know who you are. We are every single colour, we are every single creed, and we are united in saying that we live in harmony. Thank you for coming today. Please stay calm, please stand together. And please get to know Walthamstow as that place, not a place of hatred. Thank you.
Thank you, Stella.